Tuesday, April the 20th, 1990.
Jesus gave his life for me, and I'll give my life to him.